best-selling author Chimamanda Adichie has written an address saying the president should have given to Nigerians in a national broadcast over the Endsars protest in the country. Adichie stated this in a piece titled, "The Address President Buhari Could Have Given," a speculative piece on Friday, saying President Buhari should have acknowledged the killing of peaceful protesters by soldiers in Lagos, accepted blame for it, and ordered an immediate investigation.